what you get, a little sleep at least.
I'll be all right, Ma. You going back to bed?
Good night, Basil.
Ma?
What is it?
I don't know yet. Strangers.
Hey, now!
Yeah?
Can you maybe spare a bite?
Who are you?
We're trappers. We got chased down out of the hills.
Too much trouble brewing up there for safety's sake. We're getting out of this country, and we're half starved.
Let them in.
I ain't sure, Ma.
We can't turn them away hungry.
Sure mighty neighborly of you. Hey, you Indians?
Yeah.
You two work here?
This is our home. How do you like that? Injuns. Living in a house like this.
Well, how about getting us some supper, Red Boy?
I'm fixing something.
That's your mom?
Uh-huh.
What are you making in that pot, honey?
Meat stew. But I'll have to warm it up a little. Give me another log, will you, Pacer? If you'll sit down at the table.
Didn't you hear your Ma, Red Boy?
What's the matter?
Nothing.
Well, then hurry up and get it.
Where's the heap big chief?
Your husband. Or whoever he is.
He'll be back soon. But he's not a chief, he's white.
Oh, that's it, huh? You like him white?
I like my husband.
But that ain't all, is it? I mean, just one man for a good-looking squaw like you?
Please.
Come on. I know you red babies.
Please, mister.
What are you afraid of? Joe watch the door.
Please.